morning, and I still don't want to go home.